Lord, that'll be the new therapist.
Lucky me.
Oh, now behave yourself, Dad. It's only until Daphne comes back. And besides, you have no idea how difficult it is to find a therapist that can also cook. Her name is Frederica.
Oh, sounds German. You know what that means. She was probably kicked off the shot put team for using steroids.
Now, Dad, Germans never threw anybody off the team for that. Hello, please.
Hi, I'm Frederica.
Won't you come in? Here, let me take your bag. I'm Dr. Frasier Crane, and this is my father, Martin. Here, let me take your coat.
Pleasure to meet you.
This is my father's been, well, letting his exercises slide a bit.
Oh. Well, that's human nature, Dr. Crane. People neglect their exercising for many reasons. Holidays, travel, illness, lack of time, death. And there's only one of those excuses that I accept. It's holidays. It's just your leg I'm pulling.
Oh. Well, good one. You know, I was worried that you were going to be one of those drill sergeant types.
Oh. You'll show me your exercise mat.
That's my other leg you're pulling, huh?
Now.
Lingers like a haunting refrain.
Oh! Oh,
shame on you, Dr. Crane. You really should have kept him at his exercises.
Is he all right?
No, indeed. He's shamefully out of shape.
Yes, but I meant...
But don't worry. I got here just in time. I'll shape him up or know the reason why.
Let's talk about something else. How's your physical therapy?
Well, it was the most painful afternoon of my life. She did things to me. Bad things.
Well, Dad, I suppose we could look for another therapist.
Hold on a second. Here. Try this.
My God. Yes.
That sour brought is ambrosia.
No. And wait till you wash it down with her papa's homemade lager.
How is everything?
Oh, gosh, Frederica, I've never tasted anything so divine.
Oh, yeah, you see, Dr. Crane, I don't believe that fitness depends on starving yourself. The secret is exercise, hard work, then good food, and lots of it when you've earned it.
Oh, well, this is fabulous food.
You haven't earned it!
Come on, get another plate.
Thank you.